Our Yorkshire Farm star Amanda Owen, 48, has suggested farmers love Jeremy Clarkson, 62, after the star fronted popular Amazon Prime show Clarkson's Farm. The former Top Gear presenter faced backlash a few weeks ago when a column he wrote about Meghan Markle, 41, became the most complained about in history, with more than 20,800 complaints to the Independent Press Standards Organization, IPSO. Despite the scrutiny Jeremy has been under over the past month, Yorkshire Shepherdess pointed out the ways in which he had been good for farming. Farmers love him, she admitted, after being quizzed on her thoughts about the disgraced presenter. I'm absolutely sure of that because he highlights the problems of farming even under his umbrella of humor and doing it all wrong. He has absolutely brought to the nation how difficult the job is, she added. Speaking about stereotypes in farming during her interview with Times Radio, she continued, "He is, of course, not a born and bred farmer, same as me." Following the backlash Jeremy received from the article he wrote about the Duchess of Sussex for his column in The Sun, the star has faced a number of repercussions. Variety recently reported that Amazon does not plan to work with Jeremy beyond the latest seasons of his two hit shows that have already been commissioned. These included the Grand Tour with his former Top Gear colleagues and Clarkson's Farm, both of which were very popular on the streaming service. Following the article that has since been taken down, where the presenter described hating Meghan on a cellular level, Jeremy also posted a public apology to his Instagram page. In a groveling statement, he explained he was sorry, all the way from the balls of my feet to the follicles on my head. This is me putting my hands up. It's a mea culpa with bells on, he added. He went on to insist that he had filed the article in a hurry. So when I'd finished, I just pressed send. And then, when the column appeared the next day, the landmine exploded, he wrote. I was mortified and so was everyone else, he recalled. My phone went mad. Very close friends were furious. Even my own daughter took to Instagram to denounce me, he added in reference to daughter Emily Clarkson, who was also not impressed by her dad's column. I therefore wrote to everyone who works with me saying how sorry I was, and then on Christmas morning, I emailed Harry and Meghan in California to apologize to them too. I said I was baffled by what they had been saying on TV, but that the language I'd used in my column was disgraceful and that I was profoundly sorry. A spokesperson for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex also responded to an apology that Jeremy personally sent to the famous pair. The full statement read, "On December 25, 2022, Mr. Clarkson wrote solely to Prince Harry, the Duke of Sussex. The contents of this correspondence were marked private and confidential." They continued, "While a new public apology has been issued today by Mr. Clarkson, what remains to be addressed is his long-standing pattern of writing articles that spread hate rhetoric, dangerous conspiracy theories, and misogyny. Unless each of his other pieces were also written in a hurry, as he states, it is clear that this is not an isolated incident shared in haste, but rather a series of articles shared in hate." Express.co.uk contacted Jeremy Clarkson, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's representatives at the time. Listen to the full interview with Amanda Owen on Times Radio.